All right, we're going to play the All-Star game right now. I did say I would go to worldbeside.com to decide which save my play. And however, I am actually going to go in order by captain. Let's see how we could be ordered by captain. Yeah, Peach would be next in line, so this game is actually going to be playing the Ice Garden, the Opera House. Okay. Mario, then. This theme is actually interesting. Mario characters versus non-Mario characters. So, here's how I define Mario characters. Characters who are in the respective series, like, well, who are not, didn't spin off their own series, or do not appear in the other series. Meaning, Yoshi would not be a Mario character. DK would obviously not be a Mario character. Diddy would not be a Mario character. Nor Dixie, Funky, Tiny, Baby Mario, and none of these people. Nor Wario! So here's the deal. These are pretty much Mario characters, pretty much. And then I gotta get another one, I'll get Toad since why not. And then for them, this is pretty much, okay, hold up, I made a mistake, hold on. I know this is a disadvantage, but considering the fact of how many captain characters I have, it's not my problem, really. I don't know. And Baby Mario, Baby Luigi as well. The babies as well. Wario would be considered one. Okay, we don't need all these babies. Yeah, let's get rid of Baby DK for payroll. Okay, here's something. I have no control over the CPU, but here's the deal. Everyone in my team is pitching. Even on the red zone. Bowser is hitting cleanup, you fools. Luigi leads off, Mario back second. Peach will back third. I guess you'll hit. No, we can't have that. Fine, whatever. Bowser Jr. will back fifth, I guess. You know what, actually, let's randomize my that seems right. Okay. Though, I'm gonna have Waluigi at that time. In the fact that he has the worst bat in the team. It's still in Peach, though. Though, let's be honest, like, we gotta have it next Daisy. Okay. Yeah, I'll start with Mario. And then they can have whatever they want, really. However, they want. Yeah, that seems right. So let's do it here in the Opera House. Who gets home field advantage? Okay, DK has home field advantage. Alright. Junior leads off. That's gonna be a strike and we're underway. Damn. Ah. I don't. That's going to probably more. We just end the third. He will make it there with a stand-up triple. Human versus Kane. Mario versus DK. Neil versus John. Oh my goodness! Trent Conroy versus Proton John. Yes, I know he's not Mario anymore, but whatever. And that'll be a three-base error because Baby Daisy comes off that. The big man, Bowser. He's known for power, though that's not gonna do anything. So that's just Mario for the first run of the game. Excuse me, second run of the game, but Luigi had a triple. Let me check some real quick. I wanna check what the next year's gonna go to the wall. Daisy's gonna go to three, so she has a triple. Daisy, by the way, does have a walk-off triple in her career. She did it last year against Peach Monarchs back when she was against Peach Monarchs when she was a captain. By the way, Mercy Rule wins do count as walk-offs in my eyes, so bear with me. So they're gonna find. So here are the non-Mario character all stars. Yoshi leads off. That is an out. Oh, Diddy's using this. What? Bowser with the diving catch. So here are the final records. Mario is 5 for 5. Peach is 2-8. Yoshi is 7-3. Wario is 2-8. DK with the best record, 8-2 with only 2 losses. And then Bowser is 6-4. So what's next year's already? By the way, I'm not doing Toy Field this year. I don't feel like I'm doing that. Alright, who's Red Toad, who adores hitting in this ballpark, like he has so many inside the park in this ballpark. Oh, Birdo loves this ballpark as well. She hit a game time 3-run home run that hit off a foul pole. No, this is nothing, unfortunately. Unless it drops. So next year it's gonna be heroes versus villains. Oh, what the heck was that? So the reason Wario, by the way, is in the All-Star game for the non-Mario characters because he's a part of the WarioWare series or Wario Land. Whatever. Oh! I forgot to put the next picture. That would be Luigi. Since this is an exhibition game, he doesn't have to be the closer. He is a closer, by the way, guys. Luigi does close out ball games. Alright, baby. Maybe Peach debuted in the Yoshi Island game, so that's why she is someone on the back team. So then, next year's gonna be Heroes vs. Villains, then 2020, which is the year I graduate, hooray, class 2020, would be Boys vs. Girls. I think there's just enough girls. If not, remember there are meat characters. That's a flyout in foul territory. Alright, Luigi's gonna use his star. Oh, but he's caught by his baby self. Time paradox. Mario's gonna hit a long foul ball that hits off the balcony. And now he rips a 2-out single. Yoshi. Bowser. I want to see him hit a home run there. No, but... Wait! It came close to clearing the wall, but instead it's a 2-out double. Second, third, one, two, three, two, four. Oh no. Bowser's in the run now. Got it! Oh, that sumo slot died. Alright, here's some on Peach. Which this, by the way, is her ballpark, by the way. Oh. Bad base running. Man. Four, we got two more runs. Alright, who's next in line? I am going, by the way, by Mario Disney Academy, so who would be next? I would pick Peach, though. We gotta have Daisy after Luigi. Okay, we're gonna move, shift you guys to the outfield. There's no need for the outfield, by the way, remember? This ballpark is too deep. We're gonna move you there. Come on, I will move you to the outfield just to have some chemistry. Yeah. Alright, we're all set. Daisy up now. Again, everyone's pitching this game. Oh, diamond play by the red star. So here's the playoff picture at the moment. For semifinals number one. Coming! Alright, so I got my stuff. So, sorry about the interruption. But still, got him looking! Like, did you even try, baby Luigi? Like, he didn't even swing the bat. He didn't want to swing that bat. Oh. And that's out. How do I not have any stars? That's a line out to Mr. King. Alright, here's the lock, so. That's a long foul ball. Strike it, please. Alright, next in line is Peach. Whoa! That's an out. Whoa. Yeah, Pete, for whatever reason, has some weird thing. Diddy's trying to use this again. That results in a double. Another ball, please. Oh. There we go. Fielder's choice.
Oh, yeah.
Another ball. There's a strike. No! prefer an 18 double. That's gonna be a 2-up exit. Runs the corner, it's 2-up.
Where do we keep?
Face it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a high fly ball heading to the left field corner, playable. Why does Daisy Alright, Red Toad, the last pitcher we were using. Alright, here's DK. That's gonna be playable because of this ballpark. Alright, one more out for the win. That's the ball game. That's the All-Star game. The Mario characters beat the non-Mario characters. And your MVP is gonna be Daisy. Like, she had two triples, so yeah. So the person who would actually get the win, let's see here. First was Mario, then Daisy. So Burrow would actually get the win. That's actually funny. Then their MVP was Baby Luigi, despite the fact that he had no hits whatsoever. Anywho, that's it for the All-Star game. Next time we see the Mario Baseball League at all is this October for the playoffs, so with fingers are key, blah blah blah. See you guys next time.